So Ride was a really fun song to write. I actually wrote that one on my own, and I called Caleb whenever, because I had the riff, which is this, like, let's see here. It was totally inspired by Junior Kimbrough, R.L. Burnside, and Billy Gibbons. So I wanted this song to sound like if you took a handful of Mississippi mud, and then you put it with a handful of Texas mud. You know what I mean?
Put it in a jar, shake it up.
Shake it up, and then the riff was... that kind of finger-picked blues thing, and it just kind of felt like you were coasting down the highway or something, and the title Ride stuck out to me, and I felt like we were in need of some positivity on the album. And this song is about enjoying the moment you're in, not taking life too seriously, not getting too consumed with plans or what's to come, and just kind of enjoying the ride. And so it was a really, really fun song to record. You know, we got some gnarly fuzz tones, and kind of played off some of that Billy Gibbons, ZZ Top influence, and tried to get some of that Mississippi in there as well.
Yeah.
But it's sort of, you know, there's a lot of different flavors to the Shakedown, and one of our favorites is the blues, and that this is sort of the nod to some of those blues greats that came before, you know, while still trying to do our own thing with it. You know, it's not a traditional blues song by any stretch of the imagination, but yeah, I love that song. Open your eyes.